I, Anugrah Yadav, of Vidya Niketan Birla Public School, Pilani. I'm going to present my presentation on overpopulation in India. So here we go. First of all, the meaning of overpopulation. What really overpopulation means to us. Overpopulation refers to a population which exceeds its sustainable size within a particular environment or habitat. Overpopulation results from an increased birth rate, decreased death rate, the immigration to a new ecological niche with fewer predators, or the sudden decline in available resources. Now let's talk about the population of India. The current population of India is 1.38 billion. India with 1.38 billion people is the second most populous country in the world. The figure shows that India represents almost 17.85% of the world's population. With the population growth at 1.2%, India is predicted to have more than 1.53 billion people by the end of 2030. Now let's have a look on this table of last 10 year historical population data. If we see the table from the last year, the year 2011, the population was 1.25 billion. Growth rate was 1.30%. Then after each year, you see a constant increase in the population. Like 2012, it was 1.26 billion. Then let's come upon in 2020, it was 1.38 billion and the growth rate is 0.99%. The growth rate is getting decreasing year by year and the population is increasing year by year. Now, what are the main causes of overpopulation? First is poverty and illiteracy. Second is age-old cultural norm. Third, illegal migration. And the last one is lack of family planning. We have talked about the causes. Now, let's come upon the effects of overpopulation. The main is unemployment. In India, the unemployment rate measures the number of people actively looking for a job as a percentage of the labor force. Its current rate is 4.90%. Then is manpower utilization. The third is pressure on infrastructure. And the last one is resource utilization. These are the main effects of overpopulation in India. So at last, for which everybody was waiting for, that is the solution. What are the solutions for overpopulation? That is making aware of family planning, knowledge of sex education, then better education. One of the first major to be implement policies reflecting the social change. These were the solutions for overpopulation, how to decrease that. At last, I want to just say that overconsumption and overpopulation underline every environmental problem we face today. Thank you.